Welcome, my name is Dennis Nikles and I'm responsible for the IoT business at Deutsche Telekom. In the series Dennis Meets, we will show at real customer examples, real use cases with partners how IoT can bring benefits to customers' businesses. And today I am here with my friends and colleagues from WONS, Arne Aßmann, Vice President Commercials, and Younes Allaki, the Chief Technology Officer of WONS. Welcome.
Hi, Dennis.
Thanks, nice Dennis. To see you.
Yeah, back in 2017, Alexander Sator, the CEO of WONS, who is not here today, founded WONS, actually together with you, Younes, WONS. And since then, it is a rapid development of WONS, starting with 3 employees. Now we are at more than 250 employees. Yeah, and you just recently announced an exciting partnership with SoftBank. They will sell WONS products in 19 countries all over the world. Arne, what is so special about WONS to attract a company like SoftBank?
Yeah, Dennis, first of all, thanks for having us here. I think it's a great opportunity to, again, a little bit reconcile what we have achieved throughout the last years. So within the 4 last years, what have we done? We have created a new product, the IoT flat rate. It is simple. I mean, in a nutshell, it says, okay, customers can connect devices for 10 years for 10 euros. What is so special about it? It is a new product. To create a new product means you have to start from scratch. This is such a burden. And you need basically, when I now in retrospective look back, you need 2 things that really are important to achieve that. You need a strong partner that really helps you to the first miles that are so critical, and you need to have a great team. And I think, first of all, the strong partner with Deutsche Telekom, we couldn't be more lucky to have you, because you give us the trust and you gave us the resources and support we needed to really achieve this goal where we are as of today. And secondly, and this is really, Younes, you know about the burden, you need to have a great team all around the world. So we found great people, IoT enthusiasts, I would say, that help us building the vision into real life, the execution. And this is basically what we have achieved.
You mentioned already about the software-based development you have. Younes, you as a CTO, can you give us a glimpse of the technology and the purpose behind that technology within WONS?
First of all, WONS operates in a cloud and lean-based platform. That gives us a big advantage to produce for very, very, very attractive prices, and we are giving such advantage immediately to our customer back. That's the reason why we are able to operate platform with lean product and to offer it for $1 per year. The second thing, one of the important thing for us, high standard. We stop to create tariffs with a lot of complexity. Customer focus, core problem, to identify the core customer challenges and focus on this. And that's exactly one of our main advantage at WONS.
In 2018, we started to implement the WONS platform as well in our portfolio to offer a completely untapped market with that. Yeah. Can you give us a little bit of an idea? What is the special offering of WONS? Why it is so special and why back in 2017 it disrupted the market so much?
I would say it's a very free product. If you think of the IoT flat rate that we are offering, it allows customers to connect for 10 years for only 10 euros. And with that, all the kind of features they need, which is data volume, SMS, APN, VPN, but also software tools and the SIM card included, all is covered with the cost. There is no extra cost, no surprises. And that is basically what customers value so much, because they see they can start right away. It's like a software. They go to the shop, it's e-commerce, order it, and they can use it right away. And I think that is the secret also of how to provide IoT.
Exactly, Arne, thank you so much. Because one of the core capabilities what we have is to create everything based on our microservices and to enable our customer to use it via our API. That make the cost for the customer easier to access to our product and to our platform.
Yeah. What are the the next steps in your technology base? What are you currently working on?
What we are now focusing on, automatization, zero-touch deployment, serverless platform, just to be able to create simple product with simple tariffs, but with a lot of automatization. Mm-hmm. Here, this is the most one of the most important things, to have the right CI/CD, because by seeing some changes in our area, in the telco area, software become to be more and more present in our area. The time is over for fragmented systems, fragmented platform. The new thing is the software-based products.
Arne, coming back to our partnership, Deutsche Telekom and ONCE, what are, you mentioned in the beginning, but what concrete benefits you have from that partnership?
It's basically the kind of assets you are giving us. I mean, network access, but also the technical capabilities that we share. And additionally, I would say it's the trust. Because being together with Deutsche Telekom in the market globally makes us so special, because we are not being just perceived as an MVNO. No, we are a partner of Deutsche Telekom. So customers very much value that we are basically perceived as an operator, but with a software company behind.
And I think that's exactly the win-win situation between Deutsche Telekom and ONCE in that partnership, right? And yeah, I think with that, it's a perfect end to talk about win-win situation. Thanks for spending time with me today, Arne and Younes, and looking forward to our future collaboration. Thanks for joining our second part of Dennis Meets, today with our partner ONCE, which shows that you can only win in the IoT market with a strong partner ecosystem. Thanks for joining.